Yeah. You know what's up? Get me started. It's too funkadelic for 'em. Yeah, that's that funky shit. Who else do records like this, man? Nobody. Cass can kiss my tire ass. No one's fucking with Print. No one. Yeah, time to blast off. All systems clear. I lay down the law with a criminal stare. The good times end whenever Print gets there. Because I turn any cipher into Tiananmen Square. I'm ill. All drama, kill. My rap sheet's sicker than Vivica and Kill Bill. Print's the real deal. Authentic, often mimic, but still feel committed to take hip hop beyond the limits. But you awfully awful with it. Popping shit, I toss loose stools at all your gimmicks. Show you the door before you finish. You got dough, but you ain't a tough cookie, face it. And if you are, I'll break you off and take your chips. You dudes kill me with your on parole raps. Every time you come out, you clean up your act. But every time I drop, the rhymes are twice as raw. Beats twice as dirty as the time before. Time for elevation in its art form. So raise your arms if you really want more. Out, but don't nobody buy him. Think about that blueprint, cause he won't retire. You're headed nowhere fast, I'm your driver. So when I catch wreck, no survivors. Only the live is inner, my entertainment center. Young chickens come back when your skin clears up. Deep inside, rappers wanna be thugs. So that tough guy talk gets them punched in the mug. Then all of a sudden they wanna change it. They ain't thugs no more, man, it's just entertainment. That's what they get. Grown ass men ain't nothing to play with.
Cultural movement to really succeed, you just can't be revolutionary in one area. The same way hip-hop had graffiti, breakdancing, and the music, so that it was a complete aesthetic revolution. But P-Funk had a similar kind of thing, to wear the outrageous costumes, to have the high concept albums, to have artists like Pedro and later Overton. All these things said, this is a whole new world view.
Everybody funkin' and don't know how. They should have seen the bull when he funked the cow.